No looking back. Trading card Tony.
Hello, it's me, Trading Card Tony, for another pack today. In fact, we've got, they said it couldn't be done this. They said, Tony, you're a madman if you attempt this. What are you doing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 packs of Starlog cards. Now, if you don't know what Starlog is, I've done one of these before, one of these packs. I've got my hands on 9 of them. I thought, let's do it. Starlog is a science fiction magazine, basically. It's a science fiction universe, it even says there. And they used to do articles on films that were coming out and things. So good inside information on films coming out. So let's dig straight into these and we'll see what we've got. So this should be, if I remember correctly from last time, it's artwork. Oh, we got a promo card there, promo one, space art. It's all the magazine covers, basically, is what we're going to get here. So, if you've seen this program before, you know me, I like these kind of things. So this is right up my street, this. Robocop 2 there, so you're getting all your movies that were coming out at the time. Gremlins 2, Turtles, it's a right trip down memory lane, this one for you. Dick Tracy, we won't talk about that one. I thought that was going to be a massive hit, didn't the Disney at the time when they brought that out? They were like, here we go, everything's coming up Dick Tracy, and they were like, oh no. Speaking of flops, Last Action Hero as well, quite liked that film. Baron Munchausen, have you seen that one? Terry Gilliam, good film. I like Terry Gilliam, a bit wacky, a bit crazy, a bit far out. What's that one? I don't know what that one is. The Outer Limits. Yeah. All these are basically, like I say, the magazine covers. So if you like this stuff, you'll love this set. And I'm a big fan. I'm a big fan. That's why I thought, let's go for it. 9 packs. Mad Max. Yeah. V. Oh, V series. If you haven't seen V, we're about reptilian people. Yeah. Scary. Next pack. Here we go. One down. Keep going here, come on, here we go. Are we going to get a special card? Who knows? I think there are meant to be holographic cards in these. Whether we'll get one or not, they're a bit stuck together, these. It's strangely, it's promo 2 fantasy card out there. They're a bit because they've been sealed for so long, the fronts of the cards are kind of, you've got to be very careful. Oh, look at that. We've got 2 swaps, exactly the same as we pulled out from the other ones. If you need a trade, let me know. We've got some swappage going on. Roger Rabbit. Yeah, good film. Oh, Batman Returns with a bit of Pfeiffer. And Danny DeVito there. Yeah, good. Starlog. Card number one there. Even though it don't say that on the front, it says number 6. But so why they didn't do issue 1 as the first card, I don't know. I don't know how they work. Honey, I blew up the kid. Yeah. You wouldn't get away with blowing up a kid now, would you? Back in the day, you could. You could make films about blowing people up. Return of the Jedi. Everyone's favourite. Yeah. Good. What else we got? Star Wars as well, look. Brilliant. Let's keep going, next pack. Let's keep going, come on, Tony, get in there. Got to give yourself a pep talk now and again, you know. Keep yourself going. What packs are you opening at the moment? Let me know in the comments, let me know. Oh, we've got, just had a sneak peek of what's coming up. Beauty and the Beast there, the TV series. Sci-fi films of 79. So Moonraker was competing against Alien. I think we know what happened there with that one, don't we? Yeah. Interesting. So there's images on the backs of these as well, so I don't know what it all makes. Big Trouble in Little China. Great film. If you've not seen it, go watch it. 2010 as well. I thought that was a pretty good sequel bit. Bit under, nobody really give it the time of day, really. But Roy Schneider is always worth watching, I think. So, yeah. What's that? Tarzan. It must be a TV series. Must be. What else we got? Free Jack. You see what I mean about the images? I think they're quite good, especially when you get something like that. Look at that one. Yeah. Although it does say Superman 4 there. Let's not talk about that one. Star Wars, though. What we got here? Daryl Hannah. Exclusive interview. And then you've got a... This is it's obviously a checklist of some kind. Let's keep going. We're still going. How many we got left now? How many were that? Well, we've still got loads left. You're going to be here for the long run. We got six, including this one. Keep going. Keep going. I told you, they said it were crazy. They said, don't do this. I went, I'm doing it. Got a swapsie there for the promo card. Put that up there with them. I want to show you the covers more than anything. Oh, look. Star Tours. Yeah. Mickey and C-3PO together at last. That's what they said when they were doing it. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2. The sequel oozes. Oh, the sequel oozes with secrets. Yeah. Try saying that fast 20 times. yeah. A lot of great images here. Robocop. I am the law. That's what he says in it. And you're like, all right, calm down. Boba Fett. Or Boba Fett, whatever you want to say. Unmasked. Yeah, some great images here. Yeah. Nice. Lots of Star Wars. Come on. See what I mean about cards being stuck because of the age? You've got to be careful separating them. Back to the Future 3. Oh, when that came out, eh? Everybody were loving it. Willow. They're all classics, these films, aren't they? Yeah. Yeah, they are. They are, Tony. Yeah, they are. That's what you should be saying. What's that one? I don't know what film that is. It's Space 1999. It's a TV series, isn't it? Another Robocop, same card there. Have you got any swaps of these? Do you need some of these? Let me know. And we'll do some swapping. Do you need Robocop? You're like, oh, if only I had Robocop from the Starlog series, then I'll just never get it. Oh, look. Got some dintage on the corner there. Oh, that's a shame. Makes the cards obviously not really desirable, should we say. You know, they might have to be. I don't want to get upset, but they might have to be just thrown. No, they might. Oh, corner's bad. Bill and Ted's Bogus Journey. Yeah, classic. The Fly. Look at him. Oh my God, there's a giant fly. Yeah, Jeff Goldblum. Batman Returns again. Lots of swaps. But I'm opening 9 packs, so what do you expect? Roger Rabbit, another swap. Swapsies, as we say, in the business. Back to the Future 2. Yeah. Great card, great film. Love the Back to the Futures. Blade Runner, starring Harrison Ford, obviously. Controversially, was he a robot, was he not? I think he came out recently, said he thinks he was. And then all the times he thought he wasn't. E.T., yeah, nice. Oh, imagine at the time when all these were coming out, these films, and you didn't know, you were like, are these going to be a hit? Are they not? Who knows? We've still got 4 packs left, an extended episode, this one. Let's keep going, though. Maybe I should have done this one as a live episode. But, you know, maybe not. Could have done it live with everybody commenting. Saying, hey, Tony, wash your gloves. That's what they say. That's what they say to me. Wash your gloves, you scruff. I'm like, hey, calm it. Another Bill and Ted. Lots of swaps here today. Another fly. Lots of swaps. Come on. Let's keep going. Come on. Let's get a hook. It was all worth it just to get Hook. Batman. Oh, love a bit of Batman. So we've got Batman and Batman Returns in there. Yeah, good. Let's keep going. Jurassic Park. Yeah. Jurassic Park in. No, rubbish joke. That. Come on, Tony. You're better than that, surely. Great. I'm not. I'll make a cheap joke if I want. More Star Wars. We had that one. I love that one. I love these images. They're great. I wonder if I'm going to get a full set. What do you think? No, I don't think so. No. Let's keep going here. Sorry, I should have done that on camera. You're just watching nothing then. You were like, where's he gone? Is he gone? Is he gone home? another checklist. Lots of checklists today. But lots of cards to open. Chewbacca, everybody's favourite Wookiee. Chewie, come on, Chewie. An Alien Nation. That was the TV show, not the movie, wasn't it? I like the movie. I've not seen the TV show. So maybe I should check that out. I might be like, hey, this is good. Another Baron Munchausen. Oh, I've had these ones. Baron Munchausen, Last Action Hero. Lots of swaps today. Lots of swaps. What did I expect, though? Another Batman. But here he is. Buck Rogers. You cheeky monkey. Look at his face. Who don't love a bit of Buck Rogers with the droid? What are we called? Not droid. I've had them two already. Same pack as well. What are we called? Twinkie. And he went, hey, Buck. I can't do voices. Hey, Buck. Biddy. He used to say. Do you remember? You're probably going, what are you on about, Tony? You're on crazy. Another checklist there. Oh, more dints on the corners. We had that one, though. Oh, we're getting lots of swaps now. Lots of swaps. Come on. I've nearly filled the screen up, the camera screen, haven't I? Baron Munchausen again and Last Action Hero. They must just put the same cards in here. What's going on? Give us somewhere. That's better. I more like it. Batman. We've not had that version with Joker. We've not had Return of the Jedi with the speeder bike on the front there. So that's good. Superman arrives. Look at that. That's a good image. I like it. Last pack. We've nearly done it. We nearly got through it all. Thanks for sticking with me on this one, this overextended episode. But there were 9 packs to open. So what are you saying? Let's keep going here. Let's see. Another checklist. Another one. Let's go. I've got a bit of pack under there. Look at that. It's stuck to my glove. Don't panic if this happens to you. Paul, I'm glad this happened. In a way, just be very gentle. Watch out for those paper cuts and those pack cuts. You know, you've got to be careful in the world of trading cards. What we got here? Don't know who that is. Some of these films, I don't know what they are. Terminator 2, Judgment Day. With Arnie again, yeah. Great film. Good sequel. What's your favourite sequels? Leave a comment telling me what your favourite sequels are of all time. We've had these ones, I think. Batman Returns, a different one to the one we had. I don't know now. It's all rolling into one. Back to the Future 2, that's a different one. I think, yeah. Roger Moore, Bondi's back for your eyes only. For your eyes only. I get a copyright strike for singing that. We've got Starlog, Mark Hamill interview. And then last one. What's this? War of the Worlds. Look at the dent on the card there at the bottom. Can't handle it. Well, what an interesting opening, I guess. Have you got this set? Let me know in the comments. Have you got all these cards? Do you need some of these? Let me know. We'll do some trading. But that's it for another episode of Trading Card Tony. I'll see you again. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you're opening yourself. I love knowing that. I'll see you again. Bye!